Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Twitter account, and it shows there was unusual login activity on your account. To help keep your account safe, please enter your phone number or username to verify it's you. And in bottom it also shows one message, incorrect, please try again. And this message is again and again occurring while I try to log in my Twitter account. So how to fix this issue? And the one and only way to fix this error is just one time reset your Twitter account password. So by simply open your Twitter mobile application. So here you can press login. And it asks for my login details, but you can press forget password. So here you can enter your mobile number or email ID, and this is for your choice. But here I try to put my email ID. So once you enter your email ID or phone number and then press search option. So finally they find my Twitter account linked email ID. So you can select it and then click to next. So now they send the one verification code to my email ID. So I try to check my Gmail inbox. And this is that verification code. So just I copy it and go back to your Twitter mobile app. So here I try to paste that copied code. So once you paste that code and click to verify. So once I enter this code and then I get to the password reset section. So here you can create your new Twitter account password. So after you create it and then press reset password. So next they ask for the valid reason for reset this password. So here I select forget password and click to next. So finally this password reset section is successfully completed. So just press continue to Twitter. So now this time you can see now my Twitter feed is ready to use. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box, and thanks for watching.